celebrate the feast of the Most Holy Trinity. And so we are happy gathered here as the people of God to celebrate this mystery that even though we may not logically find answers to understand it, but through our faith we can understand that our God's presence is amongst us. My dear friends, I'm also happy to celebrate this Mass with you, knowing that I have also been nurtured some time back in this parish. I am happy to join you this morning. Let us celebrate this sacred mystery. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirits.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries.